Maemo and Moblin are dead. Long live MeeGo. One shock piece of news to come out of this year's Mobile World Congress is that the Maemo and Moblin mobile operating system platforms are to be merged by sponsors Nokia and Intel. Maemo recently came to prominence with the launch of the Nokia A900, and we last covered Moblin with the upcoming LG GW990. Both operating systems are derived from Linux, but they are both distinctly different, and merging them together will take some time. The new operating system will be called MeeGo, and it will support both Intel and ARM-based processors. The first version of MeeGo should be out next quarter, with devices following sometime later this year. More information about the project is available at MeeGo.com. Although this merger is a surprise, it isn't altogether unexpected. We've been saying for some time now that there are too many mobile phone operating systems around, and with the merger of Maemo and Moblin, there will be one less.